Hello everybody, and welcome back to today's Daily Angel Message. And if you landed here in any way, then you are meant to hear this. But before we get started, if you're interested in a free numerology reading, then make sure to click the link below in the description. So now, let's get into today's video. Enjoy. And the first card I picked for you is the Distorted Masculine. And this card brings the message of unbalanced masculine energy looming over you. If your masculine energy is distorted, then you feel very strong resentment and even aggression. Whatever the reason for this is, and however justified your feelings might be, they will not serve you well. When you let negativity run, the tendency will be your wanting to control and finding happiness in materialism and conquest. The constant push to prove that you're better will stress and exhaust you, subsequently making you blind to beneficial opportunities and the love waiting for you. It is time to bring back balance into your life, inside and out. Grieve the loss or setback you experienced, admit your hurt feelings, and then let them go by seeking consciously for the good things in your life. And believe me, my friend, there are plenty. You just need to look closely. And the second card I picked for you today is the Silver Waterfall. And this is an amazing card, especially since it comes after the first one. This card is an invitation to go within, meditate, explore your feelings, and find peace. Your angels want to meet you on a closer plane. They want to soothe your pain and help you find solutions. They will show you the way to solitude and calmness. Your angels will bring you back to the path of light, hope, and compassion. And you have to understand that you're the only one getting hurt by your behaviors and attitudes. The people around you will withdraw and turn their backs on you if you continue pushing them away. And in the end, your resentment will grow and hurt you physically and emotionally. There's no need to go down that route. And here's the thing, nobody is judging you. This is all just a display of concern. So trust in the universe and your angels helping you to overcome this difficult phase. So my friends, we all go through challenging times. And more often than not, our reactions are not favorable or smart. But after all, we are human beings. And this is how we are. And why we are here, to learn and grow, and to know better next time. And this reading today might not be what you'd like to hear, but that's not the point, is it? The point is you need to hear what is there, so that you can learn from it and correct it. But this reading is also proof that the universe is always on your side. Your angels will always guide, love, and cherish you. You are a child of the universe and will be cared for with unconditional love, my friend. So thank you everyone for joining me in today's video, and I'll see you all tomorrow.